that will be discussed by Suman sir, okay, about your project, about your project work. It will be Suman sir will discuss how to submit, how to do the project, all of this matter. Okay, now limit x tends to minus 2, so x tends to minus 2, that is 2x, x plus 2 by x plus 2. Now limit x tends to minus 2, x plus 2, that 2x will be at denominator, 2x into x plus 2. So x plus 2 remove, so limit x tends to minus 2, that is 1 by 2x, and put 1 by 2 into minus 2, that is minus 1 by 4, minus 1 by 4, okay. So the limit value of that function is minus 1 by 4, okay. Next question. Next question, that is limit x, question number 13. Limit x tends to 0, limit x tends to 0, sin a x, sin a x by, sin a x by, that is b x. Now students, one thing we have, the limit x tends to 0, sin x by x equal to 1, we know that standard limit. Now limit x tends to 0, sin ax, I put, write it down here, ax, so you should multiply here another ax, ax by, so that bx is here bx, okay. Now limit x tends to 0, then limit ax must be tends to 0, so sin x, sin ax by ax, and x square, that is a by b, a by b is the constant, so a by b as the constant, a by b come under out of limit, so a by b, and that limit value is 1, so answer is a by b, that is the question number 13. Now question number 14, question number 14, question number 14, that is limit x tends to 0, sin ax by sin bx, limit x tends to 0, sin ax by sin bx. Now limit x tends to 0, sin ax, and limit x tends to 0, we can divide it in this way, sin bx, okay. Now that limit x tends to 0, sin ax, write it down here, ax and into ax, and limit x tends to 0, sin bx by bx into bx. Now you can cut x, x. Now limit value as x tends to 0, as x tends to 0, ax should be tends to 0 and bx should be. So sin ax tends to 0, sin ax by ax, that is 1, and sin bx tends to 0, bx by bx, that is also 1. So answer is 1 by 1 into a by b. So answer is a by b. Answer is a by b. That is the answer, limit value of the question. Okay. Next question, that is question number 15. Question number 15, that is limit x tends to 0, limit x tends to 0, sin pi minus x, sin pi minus x by pi minus x, okay, we have to evaluate. First of all students, if x tends to 0, so you can say pi minus x also tends to 0, pi minus x also tends to 0. Now put pi minus x equal to y. So limit pi minus x tends to 0 sorry it is not extends it is not extends to pi if x tends to pi then minus pi, pi minus x tends to 0 now pi minus x tends to 0 so it is sin pi minus x by pi minus x now in place of pi minus x put y so limit y tends to 0 limit y tends to 0 sin y by y so limit h y tends to 0 sin y by y that is the standard limit so it is 1 it is answer 1 okay next question number 16 question number 16 question number 16 that is limit x tends to 0 and question number 15 students some little bit different Question number 16 is little bit different that is limit x tends to 0 limit x tends to 0 sin x by bx sin sorry cos ax cos ax or cos x by cos x by pi minus x okay cos x by pi minus x now student cos x by pi minus it is very much easy put at x equal to 0 so cos 0 by pi minus 0 cos 0 1 and that is pi 1 minus 1 by pi that is 1 by pi so question number 16 answer is 1 by pi so students in this video I have solved question number 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. These 5 sums in the next video will from the question number 17. Okay.